Okay, so it's me, Bailey. I'm going to be doing a couple of karate, a couple of gymnastics moves. So let's get started on a headstand. I try without the wall. I almost did it. Like, see, you're not allowed in this act. I almost fell over. So that was my headstand. Now we're going to be doing a handstand. I'm not good at these. The only thing that I need the wall is a headstand. I don't know if you guys even saw that because it was so small. We just need this. I guess to see it. And then you guys can be on here. See. Sure. I have a baby. Mom! I already ate breakfast. Mom, I already made myself breakfast. I don't want to. I'm not hungry anymore. Okay, so that's enough. Now I'm going to be performing cartwheel. Ta-da! Actually, you guys didn't see that. So I'm gonna do, let me see, you guys, right here. Showing you two karate moves. I'm gonna be kicking a kick and a punch in my foot. So, yeah, right. ATA. Come on, I'm chewing some. King A. Wait, wait. Punch. He comes around to test it. And now I'm going to be showing you a punch in the kick.